face down, Snow Angel. In a pile of angel vomit.
He's passed out, Mom. He's been binge drinking since Thanksgiving.
Get up, Roger. What the hell's wrong with you?
Another year on this planet, I haven't accomplished squat. Can't even drink myself to death.
Oh.
Tacos!
Oh.
Who's crying? Anybody want a piece of this? Against my will? I won't accuse anyone.
Okay, lady, you've had enough.
I want to hear it from him.
You've probably had enough.
You were too big to punch.
I did it perfectly.
Stan, what are you doing here?
You called me.
No, I didn't.
Stan, I'm at Shenanigans. I'm super drunk and about to get raped. Come pick me up in 45 minutes.
Hey, I did call you, and I sound great. I should get voiceover work.
In a world where vomit comes out of my mouth.
Whoa, Franny, you might want to slow down.
More like you might want to speed up.
Oh, it's on, bitch. I'm gonna go hit the head, come back, and get ruined. Like, just ruin myself and everything around me.
Did you just drink my wine?
Brawley, I'm getting drunk off my ass.
Very nice. Two lubricants down this way, por favor.
Yo, Jack, you better step away. That's my best friend's girl.
Did you already pee?
No, I didn't make it. But this guy here, Mr. Sweet Pete, he thinks he's making it.
Just buying the lady a drink.
I'll buy her the drinks, thank you. Can you spot me a 20? I lost my wallet somewhere in this thieving town. Thank you. Oh my God, thank you so much. I can't even believe. Thank you. Thank you. This is an honest town. Somebody just turned it in?
No, you found it in your jacket.
Thank you. I'm about ready to call it a night.
You're fun! That's who you are!
Mia, we need napkins over here.
So the kitchen's closing in 5 minutes, if you want anything.
Anything? Can you ask the chef if he can whip me up a room without so many pubic hairs in the bathtub?
That's funny.
Yeah, that's why I said it.
She likes you.
That Bowser, she thinks I'm a milk bone. Come on. Hey, look how much I love wine, Franny.
You perv!
Christianity, my favorite deadbeat dad story. Check it. God fathers this kid and then disappears. And then when the kid becomes famous, God wants him to come live with him. Exact same thing happened to Shaq. He did a rap about it called My Biological Didn't Bother.
My religion is the very foundation of who I am, and I won't have you disrespecting it.
You have a pimple coming in under the skin on your nose. I would say it's got 2 weeks before it reaches its apex. You better gear up.